Now some of you might still be in that place.